Let's take a quick look at how to create a vertical expanding menu system in Artisteer for a WordPress theme. There are a number of different suggestions that you can take a look at as you thumb through the possibilities for a vertical menu system, as we see here on the left. Once we have an approximate system in mind, we can determine where it's going to be located. Vertical menu systems can be located in either of the sidebars on the left, right, or on the right, or you can put it into a sidebar system on the top of the content section of a WordPress site, or even on the bottom. When you start to look at how to customize the vertical menu system, there are a number of presets that might help you to determine just how you want to set up your system. These will color code the buttons, which will expand when you open a subcategory, or subpages that is. The vertical menu system can be powered by pages or by categories in WordPress. You can determine just what sort of margin you want with this menu. Of course, just like with all Artisteer design, you can specify color, fonts, and the suggestions that we see here are the colors that come with this particular theme's color structure. If we had a different theme in place, it would show us all of the colors inherent in that particular theme setup. We can determine if our text will be left or right justified, and how much padding we might have between those menu buttons on the left, or if we need a border color around the entire menu system, if the button should be round or square, how much space we might want between them. We can apply textures. Many textures are stocked within the library system of Artisteer, or you can upload your own as well. Many of the menu buttons will have different color presets depending on what we choose, such as the active menu button, the hovered over menu button, or something that's been clicked on already. Same thing goes for the menu buttons that will appear once we expand a section of this menu system. See here where we're editing the sub-items. And again, a number of different color schemes that we can determine here, or we can customize these to suit our own needs. Here's a look at that same menu exported out to Firefox, so we get a general idea of what it would look like in a website. This isn't the actual live theme, it's just a quick preview in case we want to get a feel for how this will work on the web.